All right, it is 6:31 this morning, and we do have a deadly crash that has caused a closure for you this morning. So State Route 587 is closed in both directions north of the I-10. The northbound lanes are closed at Casablanca Road, and the southbound lanes are closed at State Route 87. It's involving a cement truck and a pedestrian. We're trying to get some more details for you, but for now, allow yourself some extra travel time to detour around that area.